అమెరికాలోని చికాగోలో ప్రవాస భారతీయులు నూతన సంవత్సర వేడుకలను అత్యంత ఆనందోత్సాహాల మధ్య నిర్వహించుకున్నారు. ఇండియన్ అసోసియేషన్ ఆఫ్ గ్రేటర్ చికాగో ఆధ్వర్యంలో న్యూ ఇయర్ బ్లాస్ట్ 2018 పేరుతో ఈవెంట్ చేపట్టారు. ఈ సందర్భంగా కమ్యూనిటీకి సేవ చేసిన పలువురిని ఐఏజీసీ సభ్యులు అవార్డులతో సత్కరించారు. న్యూ ఇయర్ సంబరాల్లో ప్రవాస భారతీయులు పెద్ద సంఖ్యలో పాల్గొని ఆటపాటలతో ఉత్సాహంగా గడిపారు.
Really organize the entire event and along with Mandada show on April 6th to the great show in CS Center. They are expecting it. Please, Narasimha Reddy, please come on to the deck. And now it's our Chicago Shah Rukh Khan alias Noman Khan.
Chicago politics for last 20 years. I did several conventions including Ata Silver Jubilee and also in 2004, and I was in several activities, but we got an idea to start Indian Association instead of one region. So I am very proud of my organization. Within a year, our plan was to make this organization very big in 3 to 4 5 years period. But because of our leadership, we were able to achieve that goal within 10 months. I'm proud of my team. and they are really great. They are really turbocharged. I'm proud of them. And they're all here.
There are a couple of programs even cancelled because of us, unfortunately. We are very sorry for them, but we can't do anything. But now, this event has happened because of several donors and several people support from our community, like Shekharanaji and Manoj and, you know, Raghuramji, Chandini. All people have helped us a lot. We are very fortunate at IIGC. We are able to give him a award, Entrepreneur of the 2017. In IIGC goes to B.S. Amanada Garu. I am very proud, sir. Yeah. And this is very really from IIGC. Thank you very much, sir.
New Year celebration Chicago land lo biggest party in Chicago land. Man chala garvanga feel outra. Indi kante more than 1,000 people came up. Place leka chala mandi anakkeli payaru. Sold out. And mana party chusi, mana plan chusi, chala mandi programs cancel chesaru. Just cancel in the last minute. Because of our teamwork and our President Garu and Chandrasekhar Reddy Garu and our next President Malla Reddy, my brother, good friend, and with the support of Hina Trivedi, President of so many organizations, and Mana Kishore Anna, chala support chesaru, mana event ki sponsor chesaru.
New Year Eve celebrations are going grand, and it is done by IIGC, Indian Association of Greater Chicago. They've been putting it together for all our audience in Chicago. Wonderful ga chesarandi, ikkada almost 1000 mandi varaku vacharu. It is rocking, and then we like to see everybody come here every year and then bless IIGC and support IIGC. I'm a hardcore fan of IIGC. Have a wonderful day and also Happy New Year to you.
Organized by IIGC, and I've been working with them almost a year now, and my God, like the food and the dances and everything is really amazing. Thanks to the President Garu, Malla Garu, and Manoj and Kishore and everybody. They put a lot of work on this one,
which is a very proud organization. I'm very proud of this organization just because it's not related to one single creed, race, or color. It is considered as Indian Association of Greater Chicago, which means that every Indian is part of this organization. And I give it a big round of applause to Hina Trivedi ji, who is already a well-known citizen of this Chicago land. Lion Hina Trivedi is what she's called, and Chandrasekhar Palwai Garu, he is not a new person on this land, but he has left all of the organizations and came and joined this organization just because what this organization believes to the core.
IIGC Irozu chala goppa event conduct chestundi. It's a running really like, you know, very like houseful connection tho nadustundi. It's a really great event, and no one can beat this, and it's a really great event and organized by IIGC, like, you know, Hina Trivedi, Shekhar Anna, and Manoj Singham Shetty, and Malla Reddy Garu, and Harinder Reddy Garu. Big applause to you guys, and it's really great achievement for you guys.